Okay, let's start. So, my jolt is about you are what you hear. And not only you are what you hear, but you're also what you watch, what you read. You are every form of media you consume. Because everything you consume has an effect on you, want it or not. I mean, Professor Brodbeck would explain it a little bit more, much better than me with all the scientific slang, but I only have 5 minutes to do it, so I will do it the best as I can. So, everything that's told to you as a child has an effect on you, of course, and everything you say to a child has an effect on that child. It affects the child in different ways. So, even the way your name sounds and the way people pronounce it has an effect on who you are and what you become. So, you care about what you put in your mouth. Everybody cares about what they put in your mouth. But is it the same with what you put in your brain? I'm not sure. Do we realize the effects it has on who we are? When you eat junk, you know it, and you feel bad. You know it's not healthy for you. And you know you shouldn't do it, but still, you do it. But as long as you eat well the rest of the week, it's fine, it's okay. So, is it the same with your brain? People consume crappy media all day long, all week long, and they don't even bother, and they don't even figure out what they're doing to their brain. Because it has no physical effects, no visible effects on them. It's only psychological effects, but it makes them dumb. So, I always say that podcasting has made me smarter. Well, not the medium in itself, but the information I got from it. Between two, I always choose between. I always choose the most valuable information, the most challenging one, the one that will make me think more, the one that pushes me further. Musicians all know that to become a better musician, you have to play with better musicians than you. That's the way you're going to improve and get better. So to become smarter, you have to hang out and talk with smarter people than you. That's simple logic. So if you only consume crappy stuff, it'll have the same effect on your brain that what junk has on your body. Of course, your brain will become fat and you won't be able to do anything with it. And I partly lied, because not even everyone's going to become Einstein only by listening to radio or podcasts. Because media consumption by itself, it's not what intelligence is made of. Intelligence is based on your own ability to make connections between the stuff you hear, between the media you consume. So if you consume smart stuff, that's fine, because you'll make connections between brilliant stuff. But if you only read National Enquirer and watch reality television, you're going to make connections between crap and shit. That's all you know about. That's the only thing you watch, the only thing you consume as a media. Being smart brings smartness, and being stupid brings you crap. So, like for food, it's okay to consume some of that content as long as you know you're having junk from time to time. Because our brains need a break from time to time in order to be efficient when you need it and when you work on the good stuff. And that's what crappy content is made up, to take a break from the real stuff, and then when you come back, it feels fresh. Now, what I want you to do is to go through all your podcasts, go through all of your RSS feeds, TV shows, magazines, and throw away all of that shit. I mean, not only the crap, but every single thing you consume, every podcast you're subscribed to, throw them all away. Reboot. And the thing is, add only the ones that are relevant enough so that you will remember them. And don't be afraid. You will remember the good stuff. All the crap, you will forget about it, and it will be done. Because the good ones always have a deeper effect on you. And do the same with your friends, if you will. You don't have to be all the stupid ones. You're only the good ones, the ones that are relevant to you, if you will. And if you do so, then you will mainly consume great content, talk with great people, and hopefully with some great content and with a lot of practice, you will become smarter. Thank you. Yeah.